Let's take them back. Now's the time that you make your way to the floor. You know what it's hitting for. Go Saigon, get busy. Is it y'all Fafu? Get busy. Go get it, get busy. Is it get busy? I used to walk uptown to see Maria. That nigga sold more blow than a young Harry up. From Putacana to Ghana to Ontario. He made it snow all over the whole barrier. His little brother Luigi, he was a real nigga. He took mushrooms, they used to make him feel bigger. His job was to pick up the shit like a pooper scooper. To drop it off without getting caught by the Cooper Trooper. One day they hit Mario on a jack. Told him they had his bitch, want 100 stacks to get her back. He thinking, what kind of shit is that? This ain't a video game lane, we finna go tit for tat. He lit a cigarette, took a drag of the cancer smoke. And with the tip, he burnt a hole in a ransom note. And then he wrote with ease, and I quote, y'all must really want one of these in your throat. He said, let my bitch go this evening, or somebody won't be breathing. Cause I'ma call Lizzie, and Lizzie will call Giddy. And Giddy gon' get busy.
Go Saigon, get busy. Y'all Fafu, get busy.
Sean Paul, and then write your boys in it for the long haul. Some niggas said, Saigon, you a cornball. I spit a fireball, now it's face upon the ball. Lord, have mercy on my foes, cause I can get these niggas killed with my eyes closed. God knows I'm a gangster to the core. I'm very familiar, I'm not a stranger to the war. And I maneuver through the sewer like human manure. I'm like hard liquor, my nigga, you a Kahlua. I do an old school dance like a Roger Rabbit. Soon as I hear this beat, it's like it's automatic. I get busy, spin around to a nigga get busy. Yeah, it's giddy. Canard, I can't deny, I get busy.
Go Saigon, get busy. Y'all Fafu, get busy. Go giddy, get busy. Get busy. Go Saigon, get busy. Y'all Fafu, get busy. Go giddy, get busy.
Get up, go to the bathroom, move my bowels. Hop up out of the shower, use the towel. Picture me not having no new apparel. That's like spelling the word, not using the vowel. This game ain't easy, shit is a hurdle. They say to win, I gotta get rid of this hurdle. To show the world that I'm so sick with the verbals. And watch out for them bloggers, them niggas that murk you. Attention all haters, get off your boy dick. Tell your bitch to come in, she can play.